One of the highlights of the past 3 years was the first listen to the nighttime deflation of Josh Spiegel. How is that an ass? How is that an ass? I remember when Justin cried on air, it was his last day doing the afternoon show.
No, you're wrong. But you're right, but you're wrong. It was not my last day on the afternoon show, my last day of nights. Because nights I got let go from. Afternoons I stopped doing because I knew we were doing this. I cried tears of joy privately when I found out about this, but no. Last night, the Justin Schlegel fiasco, 7 to midnight, when the management, at the time, rightfully so, said, hey, we're trying something else.
Replace you with a monkey?
A monkey, a robotic monkey, Mike!
That had to hurt.
Yeah, that felt real good. They replaced me with an effing app. That felt great.
One of the highlights of the past 3 years was the first listen to the nighttime deflation of Josh Spiegel.
There's no such thing, so I don't know what you're talking
about. I have no idea what you're referring to. What?
That's my favorite.
And the most recent one, the longest one and the most violent one, where you definitely tore something.
How is that an ass? How is that an ass?
How is that a man's ass? How is that not something that Mike made in a production studio?
Putting it in the wrong gear in a truck.
Yeah, something's grinding.
You're grinding a clutch.
Firing. Favorite memory was Justin did the Harley fart bit.
That was a group effort. That was everybody. That was you. You pointed out that it sounded like a Harley.
I
jumped on top of the Sons of Anarchy theme, and Lowell Melzer was the one that was laughing till he cried.
I was going to say, if I make it through this whole list and there's not a memory about me, Mike, there might be issues.
I just grabbed a couple.
By the way, thank you for blowing out. We were going to do the text roulette today.
Oh, here's the second one. One of the highlights of the past 3 years. First round of Josh's ass deflating. Okay, that's two of those. I missed the Josh Spiegel man-child bucket list. Dude, Josh watching the porn was incredible. That was incredible.
Oh, is this Josh watching the... Is that it right here, Michael? Oh, no, we got audio?
This is where... I can't say what happened, but it was the...
The feet are on the
start
wall.
It again.
Start
it again.
One more time. Let me just start it over right here. And I'm sorry, set it up one more time.
This is when Josh Spiegel, man-child bucket list, he watched a porno live on the air.
What is that? A medical exam? The feet are on the wall.
Wait for it.
Why is she in that position? Why? Why is she? You don't have to do. Oh! Oh, God! Okay, that's enough.
Do you remember what happened to that?
Yeah, just picture a fire extinguisher. Yeah. I still remember.
Yeah, imagine a cob of corn and a fire extinguisher.
Somebody turned on a garden hose.
Yeah,
I mined some good audio out of that, including.
Oh,
yeah. Now I know where that came from.
Oh,
I didn't know.
Oh boy, so many good memories. I couldn't find a single thing in there for our boy. Our boy, no.
Third anniversary.
It was a busy morning. But, you know, I was thinking,
okay.
Should we
go back through?
I'll just go over here reading liners.
Is this worth... Well, there wasn't any with Justin either.
There was.
Was there?
Yeah, there was a couple.
But should we revisit this Monday and really do it justice? Because we kind of... I completely forgot.
I'm not going to be here Monday.
So did the company. Yeah, Scott won't be here. He's just going to go in the woods and do what needs doing. As a hunter makes a terrifying discovery in a year from now.
Call feelings, Mike. Call feelings.
Hey, grow back. Wow.
Like to feel appreciated right, sometimes.
If you're listening right now, like text us 56332.
No, don't do it. Those
favorite
are pity.
Scott members.
No, they're pity. And
favorite Scott.
You're asking like, for them.
That's a pity. No. He doesn't need a pity.
Whatever.
What a big deal. On a Friday, as we
screw
head
Mike,
into the weekend.
Screw listeners. Screw everybody.
Screw all of you, hopefully,
Brian,
for another 3 years.
Here. I'll throw him in there.
Screw you, Brian.